Hello, Santa Clara. I am so disappointed that we are not able to join together in person this year. I had a marvelous time participating in the Parade of Champions in 2019, and I'm so grateful to, and of course, impressed by the usual determination and creativity of the organizers of this event who have managed to bring us all together, even in this time of COVID and wildfires and all sorts of other chaos in our world. I want you to know that I have been working very hard on your behalf since the very beginning of the pandemic. My office has continued to be responsive. We have engaged community members with weekly videos, weekly phone calls, opportunities to hear directly from the business community and from our neighborhood associations. And it is my goal every day to do the very best I can on behalf of every resident of the city of Santa Clara, and in fact, all of District 4. My wish for all of us is that we have good times and healthy times ahead of us, that we're able to support one another through the remainder of this challenging time. And I wish all of you safety, health. Please wear your mask, maintain social distance, take care of yourselves, and take care of one another. In 2021, let's rock this in the streets.